Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to share my story with you. I have been the proud owner of a vegetable garden since March of this year. With two other families from our neighborhood, we are growing our own vegetables. I don't know nothing about cultivating vegetables. As a matter of fact, none of us did. We had to make a lot of educated guesses. However, we have fun and we've learned a lot. For instance, I never knew how a cauliflower grew. And now I can tell you, it's fascinating. People often laugh when I tell them about my vegetable garden. What has happened to you, they ask in surprise. For I am an entrepreneur, and entrepreneurs are always busy, and they eat, of course, and so did I, only pre-packed vegetables from a bag. And yes, I used to work in a very fast-moving world. The sky was the limit. The company I worked for, an IT training company, was sold in 2008. I think I've changed since then. It has become crystal clear that our economy and its society also has changed a lot over the past few years. We now understand that the sky does have a limit, and the belief that we have to change is dawning on us. Home care is not an exception in this case, and I read it in a newspaper almost every day. Cuts in healthcare. The government wants us to pay and organize as much as possible by ourselves. We have to rely on family and family caregivers. How we should organize this is not mentioned. And self-management is the magical word. And I've always been fascinated by home care, and I wonder what it will be like when I'm old. Will everything still be provided by the government? Let's be honest here. It certainly doesn't look like it. But I want to be the one who arranges and pays for, if possible, for my own home care when I need it. How should I do that? We are very dependent on the traditional home care organizations. And the other choice I have is to organize this privately, but this is expensive and very complicated. Let me give you a few examples of the complexity of the current situation. Firstly, if I spend 20 euros on domestic help purchased from a traditional home care organization, 10 euros will be given to the home care worker. The other 10 euros goes to an inefficient organization that has fancy buildings and a very expensive chairman. I am not going to pay for that. Second example. How do I come in touch with reliable care providers? Where do I find those people? Today, I have judged those people by the profiles they put up in the supermarket. I don't want to do that. And my last example. If I want to hire a person privately, I meet a lot of legal and fiscal obstacles. For instance, if I'm having my windows cleaned on the inside, I have to pay 6% tax. Whereas if I'm having them cleaned on the outside, and note those are the same windows, I have to pay 21% tax. Did you know that? Ideally, for self-management, we need a system wherein all rules and regulations are embedded so that we are legally protected and we operate according to our fiscal law. Changes in society are never derived from traditional organizations. So I had to get my work myself. And my husband and I started to think about how we could home care organize differently. And we did this with the same open-mindedness as we started our vegetable garden project. And then, sometimes, as life has it, the pieces of the jigsaw puzzle just fall into place. We were both entrepreneurs in IT once. We believe in the power of internet. We Facebook ourselves silly, and we purchase goods on the internet. Internet is ideal to schedule tasks, to organize things, and an excellent means to get in touch with people. Online, internet, of course, brilliant. However, providing care in a person's home goes far beyond buying or selling at eBay.com. So how does one create reliability and safety without having to create an expensive organization? Well, this is our solution. We set up a local cooperation. And the local cooperation represents the care seeker. That's you or me when we're getting old or when we are in temporary need of help. The board of this cooperation, and those are citizens and volunteers, they supervise the care providers. And they mediate impossible conflicts. Both the care provider and the care seeker are always from the same town or village. This reinforces the we spirit. We shared our idea with many people, and within 1 week, people, citizens of Zoetermeer, were ready to invest their spare time in order to make home care accessible, reliable, and more affordable. And self-management is also our magical word. And we, citizens and entrepreneurs, are currently putting into effect an idea how we can manage our own home care. We do not exactly know where this is heading. We have to make a lot of educated guesses. However, we are learning and we are growing. And this is how Wijzorg Cooperation Zoetermeer came into being. Last week, Alderman de Jong of Zoetermeer, he opened officially our website. And I can't help already noticing similarities in the course this project is taken as and in watching my vegetable gardening to the birth of a cauliflower. It is fascinating. One remaining issue we had to solve. We, the entrepreneurs, invested a lot of money in the IT system. And my children, they have to eat, and they are not that keen on cauliflower fresh from a vegetable garden. So how do I stay credible while making money of a social initiative? This is what we do. The following rules to our private company apply. We will give full financial transparency for everyone who wants to know. We, the owners, we limit our salaries. And possible profits will not be paid to shareholders. There are no shareholders. Instead, they will be reinvested in other social initiatives. As an entrepreneur, I may never forget that I'm also a citizen of Zoetermeer. On the other hand, not everything in the garden is rosy. So I need and I'll benefit from all my entrepreneurial skills. And we make the best of both worlds. In March of this year, we started growing our own vegetable garden and a social initiative. The first product of our vegetable garden, the cauliflower, has been eaten. Similarly, Wijzorg Cooperation Zoetermeer is bearing fruit. Care seekers and care providers from Zoetermeer are already connecting on our website. From now on, we take care of our own home care. Thank you for listening.